We're not here to ruin lives, Sadarms.
Okay, where would we be uploading naked pictures of you?
I know what I'm sending somebody for crew Christmas, a can of WD-40 and a dildo.
Oh my god.
What is WD-40?
It's gonna make your life a lot better.
No one really knows what WD-40
is. Yeah, that's the thing they put in the lubricant.
It's probably like fish oil.
Yeah, it's a sex lubricant, son.
Yeah.
If you have sex with robots.
This is what they use in the videos.
Oh, so that's why it feels so good for Jen Hayes.
Whenever you order delivery, do you like ever think about like the scenes that you see on the internet sometimes about how you can't pay, but then you have to find a way to do it?
Do you mean delivery? Sadarms, I don't know if you're...
Hope only does DiGiorno now.
Yes.
But when you order food, 9 times out of 10, a model doesn't show up to your house to deliver it. So it's usually a fat guy.
You're going to have to pay for this somehow.
You might want to restate that. 9 times out of 10 means 1 out of 10. Mm. And I've never been that lucky.
Same.
So, let's go 9 out of 100.
I've ordered at least 10 pizzas.
What about that time that you said that Mila Kunis delivered your sushi and your Cab Rangoons?
Ashton Kutcher would not like to hear about that, and he's going to watch this video.
True that. Who's putting carpet up here? I'm going to pee on it.
Oh,
well, don't you want like a typical bathroom floor?
You can't have carpet. I'm just joking.
But that works.
Does that look
though,
nice
right?
to you, Hova?
Oh, it looks fucking great, Speedy. All right, how do I make a rack recipient? How do I make a flower pot, dude?
Oh, just you need a crafting table and you need make a little cup.
Like a bucket?
Little balls, dude.
Yeah, make a bucket, yeah.
Like a bucket, like a fuck it. God, I wouldn't
damn
even.
Damn it.
How do I read my refrigerator? Rack,
right? No, I need to kill more squid.
What am I doing? I'm so high right now.
What's this button for?
Whoa.
What are the buttons? Oh, it's soap.
Uh
oh. Speedy.
Sweet now. Speedy, it's not working.
Oh, but make a fucking bucket, dude.
I did.
Did you smell them?
No, I didn't smell the goddamn clay. You didn't say to.
Oh, we were...
You said clay balls. Literally clay balls.
And he just dropped like
this. This motherfucker.
Well, Hova, if I was telling you to find bricks, obviously that's what we needed.
Yeah, that makes sense now in retrospect, but god damn it.
Hova, with the word of the day.
Retro dick. Well, I'm gonna...
Hey, Hova, have you ever heard of Sophie D?
Fucking G18 has 70,000 clay
told you
up here turning into bricks. I wasn't listening. Ow, I just popped my knee.
Maybe you should use your listening skills.
Oh, D4 and D20 said GN, by the way.
Oh, they're going to Betty Bed?
Yeah.
Gays.
But, have you ever heard of Sophie D, Hova?
Who?
Jesus.
Cliffy B?
Yeah, exactly.
Cliffy B, the porn star?
Yeah. So you've heard of her, Sweetie?
Yeah, Cliffy B's my favorite.
But have you heard of him?
He does some epic stuff in the bedroom.
But have you heard of him?
No.
Sadarm, shut the fuck up, man.
Well, how did you know?
Not everyone watches as much porn as you did.
That's not true.
Not mm-hmm. most people.
That's not true.
Yeah, you guys are just giving me too much credit.
Should we put water in the sink, Speedy, or leave them bone dry?
No, because sinks don't already have water in them whenever you shut the bathroom.
I had the same dilemma too, Hova, but then I realized that I'm not retarded, and that's not how
Sadarm acts like he uses a bathroom for himself and his mom doesn't do it. Sad.
Yeah.
Oh, this is coming together, man.
No, I really like this.
You know what? This is what I contribute to this build, guys. Right here.
It's just so hard to do a build where you can't
speedy,
do anything.
Speedy, speedy, speedy. This flower.
No flowers in the cups. Those are toothbrush cups.
Stupid. In the public bathroom?
This is my bathroom, dick fart.
Why do you need 17 stalls?
Because Hova likes to roam shit.
I have a lot of guests, okay?
He's a roaming shitter.
So sometimes, you need two cups for toothbrushes? Toothbrush eye?
Yeah, it's a his and a hers, okay? And Speedy plans on spending the night.
Who's the her?
I just said that. Clean the cum out of your fucking ears.
Well said, Hova, well said. So, thanks, Hova, it's really hard to build when you can't change the ceiling. The only thing you can afford is carpet. And you can't change any walls.
We should have thought of that. Or actually,
this is so poorly designed.
We should make this like another block.
Next
like,
time I make a giant white. Dorito house, I'll remember to make the floors too thick so we can change. Actually, I don't even fucking know.
Oh, well, I can change this wall. Make it look a little more colorful in here. Not the. Oh, wait.
Yeah, you fucked that up, bro.
Did you try? No, I didn't do that. Someone tried to help.
I did that.
Speed, let's we can add a secret pooper back here or something.
Oh, dude. Okay, but we're
secret pooper. What are we gonna do?
I need a crafting table. Okay. Can't place anything with our friends here. Damn it. Okay, it disappeared now. I put a crafting table down, it's gone now.
It's in your hands, though.
G18's gone rogue.
It's in your hands, though.
Oh, it was invisible. That's really weird. Okay.
Invisible by four.
Get another one of these.
God damn it, J-Tain, you're gonna run out eventually. Unless you keep picking them up, then I'm fucked.
I'm scabbed out because I have diabetes.
I'm a spleef you.
Over your cactus farm is really coming along.
Thanks, bruh.
Bruh.
Over, where do you want the secret shitter? In the corner here?
Oh, yeah.
You want to do a dry shitter, no water? Good luck.
Yeah.
And you want to get rid of that hole there?
Possibly.
If you want to get a bucket of water and fill it up, feel free, but... No, but we shouldn't have a door to this either. It should just be, you know, if you can find it, good luck having the almighty shit with all spark device.
You get extra gamer score if you,
use that shit there. Like, watch this. Like, listen to the sound effect it makes when I go in.
Bloop!
I don't know how what song it's
on. That was...
Science of Liverham,
y'all. What do you do an Xbox thing then, Hova?
No one shits that fast. What?
What?
What? What did you ask?
Can you do an Xbox achievement noise?
Oh, when it's like, oh, the achievement noise. I don't even remember because I had notifications turned off like for 3 years.
I know, man.
Who put that there?
Who put that there?
That does not go here in Speedy's bathroom establishment. There we go.
All right, are we calling?
Oh, I just want to. I just want to shit here, man.
Honestly, I wanna take a big poop. this is fucking one of beautiful.
This is one of my favorite things I built in Minecraft, actually.
I agree. Way, way cooler.
And, yeah, we could make it better. Actually, Hova, we can probably... No, we can't bust out this wall. Damn it.
Who just put the fucking flowers in here?
Sidearms, he's like all about that, man.
No, I didn't. I've been fucking right here.
So much offense is taken.
I know. Yeah, when you falsely accuse me.
Oh, this is great, man.
No, yeah, I fucking love it.
We're going to take shits here. We're going to pee here. We're going to poop in the wrong place.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be awesome. And the best part is, if someone builds a skyscraper right over here, they can look in and watch you pee.
Yes. Dude, that's what we need to make, a Peeping Tom Tower next. Sometime, maybe?
Yes.
Peeping,
brilliant. I was speechless for a few seconds there, Hova.
Tom Tower? Yeah.
Peeping Tom Tower, brought to you by the Pisswassers.
You want to look real quick at the rest of the floors that we have? Maybe we just...
Yeah.
Creative
juices. Are we doing anything today, or are we just brainstorming? We should have people suggest what floor we built next, Hova.
The pool
floor, that sounds fucking impossible. Because...
Pool. Yeah.
Actually, no, because we could build a pool...
Yeah, but like one block up, so you have to...
Yeah, that could be the poo. We could have stairs going in. Oh, that could be actually really easy to do.
I think it'd look awesome with quartz, like the quartz stairs.
I agree. Wait, like going up into the pool liner or the whole thing?
Yeah, the pool liner.
Because the issue is we have so much white that other colors need to be brought in.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
What, are you going to use slabs or something?
Heck if I know, bro.
Actually, slabs would be really... I don't know. Yeah, maybe Srabs.
Yeah.
I'm going to get on top of Hova Tower and go look at Sark Tower.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Actually, Hova, what if we had a competition? You don't have to agree to this. This is just me talking right now. If Hova agrees, then enter it. There's no winner. You get no prize. Maybe Hova sends you a mini cup. But what we should have people do is recreate this entire room. Look around the whole room, Hova. Look around the whole room. Give people the dimensions, all right? Slowly walk this way so they can count the blocks or some shit. I don't know how life works. And then they should send in their best ideas for turning this into a beautiful pool room. Maybe they want to make little mini palm trees or some bullshit. That's cool.
Palm trees.
And then we do our best to pick a winner and recreate the room entirely. And that leaves... The only thing that could go wrong is 300 entries, one person's picked, and 299 pissed off people thinking theirs is better, Ova.
Exactly. No, I kind of like that. Let's roll with that.
Before you guys finish, come to the top.
How the fuck did G18 get out there?
Magic. Maybe an Enderpal and a little bit of witchcraft. Or he just broke it and walked through.
Or he built
Come to the top of the thing, and then... Because look at each, like, Shadow Suicide thing is here.
Alright. Speedy up here. This is the arcade. I'm really excited about the arcade.
Ooh, the arcade's gonna be sweet. What's that say?
Why can't we be friends?
Oh. Alright, I would venture to say that I wrote that probably like 20 episodes ago.
Probably. Oh, what's here's this? My enchantment room that we still... I really need an enchanting
table. Oh, dude. An enchanting tatum table here, and we need an enchanting tatum table at each spawner that we're going to make. So that's really important. That might even be next or the pool.
And we need to figure out something to motivate G18 to actually finish our fucking XP grinders.
And here's the penthouse. Sweet, dude. Is this jail G18 got out there? Yeah, no. It is, because there's a piece of dirt here they jumped down to from. What a turd.
Honestly.
Yeah, so here's your penthouse suite, Ova. Wait, actually, maybe Jay didn't slide ourselves to come up here?
This is where Shadu killed himself 1,040 times.
Oh my god, I never saw this!
Yeah.
Yep. Wow!
Yep, this is it.
Sorry, I was too distracted by the building that's here, alright?
Dude, Minnesota looks awesome over there.
G18 would demonstrate right now, but he probably has 69 levels. Oh shit. Jump in a pool! Oh, no. You fuck.
Oh, that was really important lava, guys.
Man, come
lava
on.
Has history on this server.
Oh, hey, I made this pickaxe during your stream, so let me just show the viewers real quick. It is a stone pickaxe, efficiency 5, fortune 2, unbreaking 3. I know, swagalicious, right?
Right.
Dude, there's a really good view of Legion's duck house out there.
It's not in for me. I can't see it.
Oh, I can.
I can.
Oh, but what are your thoughts on maybe getting rid of the fire out there by your portal? And maybe getting rid of that, like, ugly portal building in general and maybe making, like, a nice little house hut around it?
I agree, because actually.
The fire's ugly. The house is ugly. You know what? And we're not in wartime right now.
Let's just all take a friendly jump off into the pool and let's just go take care of that right now, because why
procrastinate? Let's take care of it. We don't need to build a hut or anything today, or whatever we're building around it.
Demolition.
But yeah, let's get rid of the demo.
We'll have to replace all that. Okay, there he goes. Very nice. Oh, Speedy, did I show you that? I don't know if it happened. Let's see what's going on down there. Yeah, I have three bunnies.
Oh, there's still water.
I don't know if they reproduced or what, but I definitely didn't have three.
Why is there water on here?
What the fuck?
Because of that bucket that J18 did this, I think.
J18,
oh, it's slowly falling down. I don't know what's happening. Look.
What the fuck?
Is it weird?
What'd you do? J18, fucking talk, man. Oh my god, I hate this kid.
It did look pretty cool with water, man. I'm not gonna lie.
You are... What? How did this happen?
That's what I'm fucking saying. What'd you even do?
Look. Oh, but that's going to hurt your property value. You can probably get this place for $220 now.
No.
Demo squad coming to demo things.
What the fuck was I going to say? Speed, you hear me about my rabbits? I think they might have fucked.
Oh, dude. You know this expression, man.
Don't fuck
like rabbits.
Shuck it.
All right.
Well, I'm
going to
take care of the... I don't think my pickaxe is good enough for obsidian. So I'm going to break all this netherrack.
All right. We'll do it like that.
Can somebody start on the obsidian?
Looks like that's not happening.
I don't have a diamond pickaxe.
G18, can you do that, please?
I just really wanted to... These are fun to hit. To what?
The fucking obsidian. Tear down the obsidian portal, please. Hut thing, whatever the fuck that thing's
called. Take half a stack of dirt here, Hova.
Yeah. How the fuck does nobody have a diamond pick?
I have a diamond pick. I would have one,
but...
Take all my dirt, fix all the holes, love you, on to jobs.
I keep dying before I hit level 30, so I can't enchant it.
Make sure you guys don't hurt the actual portal. Who the fuck hit me? Fucking skeleton, that's fine.
Not me.
I'm about to break the block in a skeleton.
We still love you, Speedy.
Yeah, say what you wanna, Clef.
You really like Sarah Bareilles, son.
I heard that song on the radio today, man.
Don't be ashamed, man.
I got Joel to speak, guys. That's great. High school, man.
Oh, dude, the end of the On the Run tour concert movie, Beyonce and Jay-Z, it really makes you tear up. I couldn't be with friends for that part.
I cried during Naruto 3 times, dude. I didn't full out cry,
dude.
Too,
so when if you
spoilers, what?
If you have sex after saying that, that's like a huge accomplishment, dude.
Yeah, I've said it very before.
Actually, I'm honestly, I cried during like The Fox and the Hound. I only cried during Disney movies.
So oh yeah, dude. Movies. And whenever Simba's dad died. Wait, Simba?
I don't know. I didn't really give a shit about Simba's dad dying. Simba's
dude,
kind of a little
fucking
asshole,
dude.
No,
you're no.
I'm gonna
shit.
Say it, man. When they separated Todd and the other one, nope. I didn't like that in Fox and the Hound. But Simba was pretty fucking dude. He was being bad on purpose. Like if that just teaches you a lesson. If you're gonna be an asshole child, your dad's gonna die.
No, Scar fucked him, man. Scar subliminally fucked his mind.
Yeah, don't give in to peer pressure, man. It's called having, like, a mind. I don't know.
Didn't Simba's dad tell him not to go towards the fucking AIDS?
Yeah, dude.
Or whatever?
He should have listened to Mufasa.
Yeah, anyway.
Oh, you guys are bad people. I can't even...
I
don't feel
like
that.
I can't even phantom that you guys
let me just
say
something. At the end of The Avengers, I almost cried because I thought Iron Man died.
Oh yeah, I cried at the end of Toy Story 3 a little bit because I was like, "Fuck, this is so deep about life."
Oh, but did you get my Phantom joke? Did you hear me, man?
I don't think I heard it, actually.
I said I can't even Phantom that.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
because of Rolls Royce.
I didn't have Aqueduct knowledge to be able to understand that joke.
Oh, Sodoms, that's my favorite Sodoms line ever.
You're the one who said it. You're the one who said it, man.
I know it's my joke, but still,
that Ghost World glitch.
Yep.
That's the first time he said it.
I think we should start a band and call it Aquavibe.
Yeah. Can we get the Lux Brothers and get added another one?
D4 of Aquavibe and D20 of Aquavibe?
Yeah.
Yes.
Ah, bitch.
D4.
You're doing really, really big.
Yeah, man. I wish JT was helping.
Right?
He's breaking the straight bars. Yeah, because he's breaking the one thing he I won't say it. He has
ow,
the damn...
Ow! What the fuck, man?
He has the fucking... If you have an iron pick, you should be... I'm dead. Stop. She fucking cock!
What's
saying?
Hell,
if you have a diamond
man?
Pick, you should probably focus fire on the obsidian and let the people
pick,
with
man.
The iron picks... Well, he should. He sits as a spawner all day long.
There's fucking 4 pieces of obsidian left.
There's so many flavors in the world, but you chose salt, Speedy.
Where'd you go? Speedy, I'm going to go pick up your pickaxe.
Yeah, I'll be right there. I got everything.
All
these flavors.
And why are you acting salty?
You've seen that picture.
I can hit you. I'm sorry, Speedy. How much damage did that do?
Aqueduct amount of damage.
KYR Speedy of Aquavibe.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna nickname. You guys should start calling me the Everythingist.
That's why?
The fucking stupidest shit I've ever heard you say.
Wow, man, that's D1's nickname.
And you've said a lot of stupid shit.
Wow, man.
D1 can make beautiful music, man. You can't make peanut butter jelly sandwich.
Yes, I can. In third grade, we had to do like a how-to. Show and tell thing, and that's what I did. How to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
How do you remember the third grade so well? Was it recent?
Yeah, it was.
Oh,
come on,
nice.
Man.
Nice.
I just remember my
Spatty, there's more down here, but it's nothing too crazy. There's a couple leathers. There's some torches, a little bit of glass.
Yeah, homie don't want that shit.
Homie don't play that.
Hmm.
The fuck is this?
Meow.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
You ever taken a shot, Side? Other than, like, male sperm?
Like a cum shot?
That's the best when they, like, come in them and then they make them spit it out into, like, a shot glass.
Yeah.
Holy pots.
If you type in, something still sucking after cum shot, then that's a pretty good compilation.
Jesus. Oh, God.
Compilation.
Oh, dude, that was a nice battle log. You had to have been close.
Battle log.
I'm not coming back in, so. He had me down to 1 heart.
I'm terrified. Well,
dude,
I think
it says Matt Damon on the screen.
Really?
Minecraft, Matt Damon.
That little like thing that
yeah,
always changes.
Yeah, it says Matt Damon. Why would Matt Damon do that?
You think Matt Damon's getting a check?
Joel,
for that?
Joel, it's crazy, man. I'm gonna tweet you this picture. It says Joel is neat.
Fuck, never fucking do that.
All right. Well, I feel like we accomplished a lot here today. We got a bathroom maid. You know, it's kind of sad at the same time because the field of fire was here in preparation for World War Crew. And it almost saddens me that it's gone. I don't know why, but it does a little bit.
We chose the technology route. That's why we have this impressive modern building, Stark Tower, here.
Plus, we can always rebuild it in 5 seconds if the fight ever happens.
Yeah, true that.
Also, I don't know if you know, but you can walk into that fire and not take damage.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
If anything, it was for intimidation.
But the thought was fucking cool. So,
the thought was amazing.
Anyways, to sign us off for the night, I'm going to give the mic to KYR Spetty and Sidearms in a duet.
My Deanna used Intimidate.
You can watch more of these videos on my channel.
All right,
you did it
like
to me at the end of my video,
the
man.
The compilation video?
Only fair. The compilation, yeah.
Sidearm started a Vine compilation channel, so sub that.
It's not compilation. That's how they spell it.
We should probably end before some of the bad things are said.
That's how they spell it.